Well, we have other news tonight. Welfare cards, they're supposed to help the needy buy food. They're not for gambling. But some people still use them at casinos. Not anymore. There was a crackdown in Washington State. Our Joel Iwanaga is following the money tonight.
Well, good evening from the Lucky Eagle Casino, where I'm told this casino already abides by the no EBT card policy. In fact, I spoke with a Washington Gaming Commission spokesperson who tells me most of the state's tribal casinos already abide by this proposal.
Food only. No beer, no wine, no casino.
Among the New Year's resolutions,
exercise more.
Love it.
And try to eat better.
Are the New Year's Eve revelers here at the Lucky Eagle Casino speaking out on those who try to use their welfare cards at the Washington State Tribal Casinos?
Give them food stamps and you don't want to go to the casino buy food, you know, feed your kids.
The Washington State Gambling Commission says 27 of the state's 29 federally recognized tribes have agreed to the amendment that all cash dispensing and point of sale machines at the casinos will refuse electronic benefit cards. Bottom line, the commission says, these cards are to feed the needy. Revelers I spoke with tonight agree.
Well, I think that if people need help, they should get it, but it should be for the things they truly need.
I've learned most of the tribal casinos in Washington State won't allow the use of cards anyway. This proposal would only solidify it into law. And this afternoon, I left a message with the Oregon Gaming Commission to see if they would possibly adopt the same policy. My call was not returned. In Rochester, Washington, I'm Joel Iwanaga, Coin 6 News.